Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Love of Biology. Today we are learning about phylum Aschelminthes. What are these commonly called as roundworms or nematodes? Why we are calling them as roundworms? Because if we take the cross section of these organisms, they will show the circular structure. So that's why we call them as a roundworms. Where they will live? They are free living, or they may be free living in the aquatic or terrestrial forms. And sometimes these are parasitic organisms in the plants and animals. And organ system level of organization, these will show, and these are triploblastic organism. That means all the three germ layers are present. And bilaterally symmetrical, that means only the longitudinally, if we cut, they will give the equal halves. And body cavity is false coelom, that is pseudocoelomate organisms. Only these are pseudocoelomates. Digestive system is complete with muscular pharynx, that is two openings are present. Excretion takes place by through a excretory pore, that a tube will remove the body waste. Okay, reproduction, these are unisexual or dioecious, that is male and female organisms are present separately, and also show sexual dimorphism. That means different. Females are larger and then males than the males. Okay. And internal fertilization takes place. Development is direct. That means directly they will produce young ones, or indirect. Larvae is present. If you take the examples, Ascaris, which is a roundworm, Eucararia, filarial worm, and hookworm, and Cyclostoma, hookworm. So these are the examples, and which will show the different characters. So these are the organisms with the special characters. So what are those special characters actually? Reproduction is unisexual and pseudocoelomate organisms. Let us see the diagram. So this is the male one, smaller one is the male one, and compared to the male, female is the larger one. And it will show the male one, it will show a small curve at the basal region. So its reproductive organs are present there, and here Eucararia and Ascaris both are present. So female one, both have the cylindrical worms. Thank you for watching.